Hi guys, it's Zook here again. Happy Halloween and welcome to the Season of the Witch. Today we are taking a look at the Polycarpov PO2. This Brickmania set contains 532 Lego and Brick Arms elements and two custom minifigures. So this multi-purpose plane was originally built of wood and canvas, and in this particular case used by a all-female night bomber unit, the so-called night witches or Nachthexen. So these bomber pilots flew sorties against the German lines during night time to destroy their positions, but also to harass them in their sleep. So this had not only effect on men and material, but also on the morale of the German soldiers. The unit flew sorties from 1942 to 1945 against the Germans, and many of the pilots were highly decorated and showed enormous skill and bravery during their actions. The tactic they used to attack the German lines was very interesting. So when they approached the German positions, they turned off the engine of their planes and glided to the point where they want to drop their bombs. And so they had a stealthy approach to their target, and the Germans had a hard time to recognize them in time to have defensive actions against them. Also, their planes were very slow in flight, and they were very hard to shoot down by the German fighters like Messerschmitts or Focke-Wulf. So this was a very remarkable unit, and I'm very glad that Brickmania put out such a interesting and pretty unique plane and two minifigures of the female pilots. I did not use the big bombs on the plane. I used smaller ones, so you have an option here. Also, you can apply stickers to the back of the plane. I decided against it, but it's always good to have options. So I will now change the setting so that we can have a closer look at the pilots and at the plane. So I'm back, and here are the two female pilot minifigures. I think Brickmania did a very fine job with these two. The torso, the legs and the arms are printed the same, but we do get two individual printed headpieces, so that's nice. We get very nice details on the pilot uniform. There is a pouch for maps on the left side of the legs, and there are pouches for a service pistol on the right, so that's really nice. And overall, just very well printed details, printing on the arms as well. So that's really a good value added to the Polycarpov set. Really great stuff. Now on to the plane itself. So, and now we can have a better look at the plane. So Brickmania really made good use of different colors for the plane, so that we get a good camo scheme that is achieved by 10 dark bluish gray and green bricks. So that's really nice, and some very good printing for the Soviet star on the plane, on the top and on the sides. Like I said, I did not use the stickers for the back of the plane. We have small bombs attached to the underside, and overall I think this is really well done set from Brickmania. Really good stuff. So I will finish this video with a little display of this plane, and I already say thank you very, very much for watching. I hope you found this video a little interesting. I hope you have a great Halloween, and I will see you next time. Bye bye. Thank you.